I'll turn the sentence back to TV and amplifier.
Or did you?
I did. Wish I thought I did.
Wait, me and Indian did it.
No, why was this all quiet? Play versus AI. Competitive play.
Custom. You just custom.
All, right. All members must be level 25 within 50 skills.
Pre-play is for Anna.
Right. Anna knows best. Back from the dead and back into the fight. Going in with the girl Tracer, huh? No, we're
going in straight on that.
Yeah, I still remember how to play. Somewhat. Talk about some okay.
Better than you at
open. We shall see.
You have the real good.
You always find the game at Overwatch, no matter what. Ooh. Volskaya Industries. Industrial. Are you braiding your hair now? Let me braid your hair. Ain't nobody get on yet.
No, like, one of you posted on this one and said, not talking.
I have some videos like that where I don't talk, and then when people get on, I start talking. Just collecting long game awards.
One shot. One kill.
Hold the view for hero details.
What else?
Anna. Hey, I took your eye. I took your eye.
Hello. This is the game that we always have to about your own game. Let's see, you guys see me play Overwatch. I'm doing a
single. You alright?
I'm good. Look at us. I'm a bitch. Messed up my sheep. My
I'm a big
sheep. Dang. I think you're up there.
I guess.
I'm a sheep.
Okay,
what is it here?
It should be on the right side of the video.
I thought I said so.
I should be fine.
I like to have the sound through the headphones.
Okay, Anna.
This is the game that we all are talking about.
Somebody just went ahead, though. This is the game.
Still running.
This is like a,
Genji! How you running?
Oh, this like a Call of Duty in the future.
No, it's like... It's basically a game.
It looks like to me like Call of Duty, but
no, it's like superhero.
That's basically what it is. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, yeah. it is basically that.
Like,
what's the run button again?
Like
I know I can
versus,
run.
Like, it's like heroes versus villains.
We're
done.
You
can't run.
I could have sworn you could.
Only person you can run with is 176.
Oh well, okay.
That's messed up.
What the heck? I need a sniper's advantage point.
The best person in the best person
to get
monkey kills with is
so people y'all play with. I think the best one would have made some crazy.
I think from your underwear that actually fits. If you put it on your feet in that black bag behind it, you can put clean underwear and watch up.
Yup! What the heck?
This is team for
what's the game. What's that?
I'm gonna take this and put it back at the bottom of the screen.
Let me
move.
Did you even get anything from that?
I think I did. One.
No, you didn't. You just damn went. How did she reach the level 2? And you don't have to get no level 1.
Yeah, I'm right here. Then. My online profile speaks for itself.
I don't know how much I killed like at the first game. I mean, elimination.
Hmm?
I got 7. It's 3. I'm
in
7-3
first
game I win.
And
second game I
won 14-5. Joshua. Hanzo. Few defense heroes.
Who you go use?
Tracer. My go-to, so I can zip around the map.
You should try out Hanzo. I've been doing some trick shots with him and making them. Like, you
with
know
the
how
arrows
he,
bounce?
Yeah,
but it's
like,
you move
this to the side of the screen, how do you move it down here?
You don't know.
All I hear.
Yeah, that thing be on different sides almost every time we open
that
laptop.
Exactly, everybody
does. Is that Anna? Yep.
No. When I say I got kick shots with Hanzo, I mean like, you know how like you keep out and then cool, I'm playing 50 so many people and I was killing so much people. Cause Hanzo arrows is like, it goes at his own speed, like it goes regular, it's not moving as fast as good, like person gun, like so we can hit you. It moves in the speed as a normal arrow.
Okay, out of here. Stop talking. Leave my breath. Leave my heat off. Nope. I followed that Tracer to her death. Damn. I thought she was trying to go somewhere. How about some wicked? Yeah, wicked death.
Wicked.
to Porto online. We got what's her name? Symmetra on that team.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah, I think I'm going in the wrong way, that's why.
Wait,
what?
Think he has a
second. Yeah, I saw that. I thought I was out of the way.
Yeah, one key to walk over.
That's like, yeah, we got some Metro on it.
Oh,
talk about some smite. You seen what I'm doing, Fed. Come on. Where you at? Where you at?
Huh?
I actually wish these guns lasted longer.
I thought you said cold.
She's hugging that wall tight, man.
Who?
Pharaoh. I'm gonna go down here where I can actually do something with people. Oh, I know how to play first.
You need to hear something. You need to find one of those little spots.
I just gotta find one before I get killed.
There you go.
Right there.
Wicked.
Yeah, see, this is the type of game you can play music to. But I have to set that up a different way now. But who was that, Genji?
Oh, yeah.
He was throwing shuriken, wasn't he?
I'm level
11.
I'm
level 11. That's good. Well, who? Or just period? Wait, what the hell just happened?
He came
out from the cut and just... Damn. Okay, that's a bad start.
He didn't even
know
nobody came
like that.
He said, I'm just traveling.
Right, he was just traveling and I happened to get
caught. Oh, snap, that's
and he's the person I like having a chance to fight. Who would push me back? I got somebody with my ultimate. Where'd he go? Uh-oh. And that was McCree. He stunned me. Genji. I don't know, I like the one Hanzo said. Dang, Symmetra? Flip touch. He just said something, what is that?
Job
well done.
It's
bad, bad. I almost killed that Ana though, man.
Everybody
can get in this damn party. How do you get online and tell me smite and then get off? He's so backwards. Because you're going to get back online at some point. I just need him to stop being backwards.
See, you always get a friend to play. I'm
It's weird,
like, when I'm not playing with my friends, I'm better than I actually am with my friends.
You think so?
Yeah, I think it's because they got it.
See?
How did he get on that thing?
There's something wrong with the PlayStation. Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Why here?
What the heck? I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I can hear you through the TV instead of my headphones.
Somebody messed with the settings?
Most likely. Most likely. But either way, no. The PlayStation said you were offline.
Oh.
But yeah, I'm playing Overwatch. See, now it says you online. Oh, you turned. I know what you did. He turned his You turned your status saying that you was not available, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it. That's like something I would do if I didn't want to be bothered. I hear you go.
You got the
Yep. They gonna try to come from that way and the other way.
Come from behind. The other way. There it is. Over there. He used to come across because they were trying to shoot him.
I'm just trying to get my bearings right now. See? Dang. I need somebody with more bullets. Yeah, I know Nuance skin out. I'm going to get it. I've been waiting for that skin. When she got the volleyball.
You're not gonna play Smite tonight.
Yeah, I'm not going to play Smite tonight, but I'm saying I'm going to get the skin.
It's going to be too late. It's only for today.
Yeah, here you go with the lies. I know how the summer of Smite work.
Oh, man, I really want to see how Jean Wade going to look.
Like a slut?
You have a water gun. It's over.
Oh, shit. They found me.
If it wasn't for smoke, I would never bump this game, because I don't even like playing as anybody else.
Dang. Come on, kill him. Yes. Yeah, got that spider, whatever on him. No, I got him because I hit him with the spider poison. What is that beeping sound?
So we finally get the next update in what, a week? They said
they took out those potions for about a patch. They're gonna put them back in next patch because they updating them.
Next up,
about a week. Maybe since it's the summer of Smite, they may be coming weekly. That Anna shouldn't really be up front, but I can't tell her what to do. Liberated by McCree.
Overwatch.
Sup, Blackies? What's going on, bro? I really wish I had the power to scope these people through the walls. Like, that'd be lovely. Come on.
They're getting 50% off of that, that clock guy. I forgot his name. The one that controls time.
The clock guy.
No, the dude that used time.
Farrah, damn. Oh, Kronos, nothing chills to me. Yeah. What about you? Streaming some Overwatch, bro. He came in the mail the other day.
I wish I would have got that.
There go Genji. I want to hear Hanzo. Yeah, that's what he do. He hates.
I'm telling you. You shouldn't have wasted your money.
Oh, here you go. I ain't waste no money. It came to me. Play of the game, Bastion.
It was a small not definitely when the got this. I don't even like playing.
I want to check out that loot box though. But of course, all heroes, Tracer, Widowmaker. There we go. Loot box. I want my loot box. Dang you. Swimming. You got Overwatch, Blackest?
People about getting that game.
I ain't harassing nobody. Shut up. Hold on, we're gonna have to cancel so I can get these loot boxes. I need to see what's in them. I'm trying to get out of this. What did I press? There we go. Yeah. I'm finna try out Hanzo. This might not go well. fine. We'll leave the dangies. Join team voice chat one player. Hold to open. Please let it be some skins. Ooh, what we get for Hanzo? A voice line for Anna. How you press X to preview? Your favorite character is Reap. Junkrat voice line. He sound familiar. What we get for victory pose for Hanzo? Wait, you can't preview it? I'll just equip it because I don't have no victory pose for him. Yeah, black is me and you should play then. It'll get interesting that way. So Sfed want to be a jerk.
I'm trying to tell you
no money was wasted.
Oh yeah, a lot of money wasted.
I got a preview spray for Reaper. I ain't taking shit in. Okay, we going back in. I like Hanzo's ultimate though.
I like his arrows.
The one that bounce all over the place with the walls, off the wall. This a new map?
No, it's been in the beta.
This was in the beta. I don't remember it. Lee Jiang Tower.
Everything is in the seven maps.
You think they would have gave them a new map when they got Ana in it? No one has though. Wall climb. Best multiplayer I ever played. You think so?
We're
talking about Overwatch and we're talking about, we're going to be talking about Injustice 2. I hope they put Hawk Girl back in it. Hawk Girl was kind of good in the first one. Wait, what? Oh, I just joined in a match, that's why. I don't got time for this, lady. You said, do I know the what? She tripping.
Did you know the circle, the arrow when it like comes out of the circle, that's what tells you where
to go. Thank you, Bastard. I mean, Winston.
Bastion
is broken.
What?
Bastion is broken, yes. Do you agree, Blackest? Is Bastion broken? He must reclaim his honor. Overtime about to be over.
Into the
because he's fat. I don't know. Used him. He said he never used him. Dang.
Yo, Chad, can I invite somebody?
See, I'd be nice if you could, but I think I have to do that. Mercy is secretly OP. Two eliminations with Hanzo. I'm finna try to go back to Widowmaker though. Widowmaker and Tracer, those are the ones I wanna level up. What do you mean everybody's secretly OP?
Some people.
That's cause he got heals on top of guns, on top of ultimates.
Explosive.
person that will wind time hell.
You talk about Tracer?
Reaper.
No, Tracer rewinds time. Reaper is a, he's ghostly. They got any skins? Yeah, they do got skins for Widowmaker. One kill. Widowmaker is like the awesomest looking character though.
It's the lady with the wings.
The lady with the wings. Here you go. You talking about Mercy. Yeah. Have you seen Pokemon Go? Have I seen Pokemon Go? I've been playing Pokemon Go.
I was playing that, man.
You like it? Admit it.
No.
Admit it. You like it going around catching stuff in real life. You like
it. No. I played it one time. That was a Charizard in the sewer, and I just cut the phone off.
Say it was a Charizard in the sewer. You ain't going no goddamn sewer.
I said it was.
Why would there be a Charizard in the sewer?
Because it was. So I just cut the phone off. Didn't make any sense.
You don't got a phone that can do that.
Yeah, well, that was a what's the name of that Pokemon? That was a scythe in the supermarket.
Now see, that I could believe because I caught 3 Pokemon at GameStop yesterday, so. Yeah, I caught a Squirtle there. That was Bastion, wasn't it? Yeah, that was Bastion. Oh, that was Torborn or something like that. What level are you in Pokemon Go, Blackest? Oh, we got 2 Widowmakers, okay. Damn, I'm missing like crazy, man. Almost got Hanzo. Come on, y'all. I'm gone before he started shooting them dang arrows. Headshot, damn.
I told you.
I was trying to headshot him before he headshot me. What happened, Blackest? What happened in that prank? Could take you and walk it out. That's the one I like to hear. Oh, they're gonna take you, walk it out.
Are you quoting Raven?
Nah, I ain't quoting Raven.
I said Raiden.
Hey, no, nobody know what the hell he's saying. Some bitch.
You talking about you quoting Raven when you do that little foot?
What are you talking about when you flying? Nah.
Yeah.
yeah, that guy got to go die or some shit like that. Oh, hell no, you hurt.
Oh, man.
Him and his mantra poses. A fully charged non-critical shot can kill characters with low maximum health such as Zarya. They go Reaper telling people to die.
So which one is Reaper to do with the 2 pistols, right?
Yeah, the 2 pistol-like shotguns. Hey, you better stop aiming at me and worry about who's over there. And Hanzo. I gotta learn what the health points are in this game. How you skip?
I
Yeah, he playing Mortal Kombat. I'm tired of this Zenyatta, man. Be prepared. Or Hanzo? I thought he was right behind us. Defeat. What? Covered in grass, man. I eliminated him when he came out that thing, though.
Ain't nobody mad at Nuwaski.
That's because they sleep on Nuwaski. On the prank, his friend was all like, what team you on, red, yellow, or blue? And every time he said other teams, his other friend dressed up like... I accidentally pressed the wrong one. Now I want to like the one that was blue. I don't really want to know. Hold on. I got to fix this stream. Hold on. Give me a minute to fix this. Because something ain't right. It's supposed to be in my headphones. Hello? Tremaine. See, but what's going on here? I can hear you, but now I can't hear the game.
No, that's because it comes through the headphones now.
No, it's not supposed to do that. I need to be able to hear my friends talking in my headset. Hold on.
Try setting your sense to default.
That's what I want to try and do, but I don't know. I don't know. My settings got messed with. I don't know. I'm going to find a way to reset it all back the way it should be, though. Eventually, I will. Just really wish they weren't touched with. Mercy.
I'll be watching over you. Let's get you back out there.
And then you got this gun.
Attackers incoming in 36. I'll be busy soon.
Fly towards an ally. Hold to fall softly. Okay.
Alright, well send me an invite and I'm gonna try to join while I'm doing this.
Come on, Mercy, get up there. I probably can't do it. That's what I'm doing. It ain't. It's not going. There we go. Damn. Hold on, guys. Party invite. Just accepting it. Okay, I'm here. I just saw somebody. Get him, Tracer. I don't know what that does. I should have really read it. Decreasing allies' damage, right? Okay.
So whenever you keep that, how long do you have to pay?
I can keep it for as long as I want. I can keep it forever if I want to.
How much a month though?
$22 a month.
And you said that's a better deal than just buying it? No, it's not.
Technically, it is, because if I don't want it and I just want to try it out and flip it, I rent it to flip it, and then I can, and that's it.
But if you want it, then it's best to buy it.
Shit, man. Okay, I'm changing it out.
You basically written it.
Yeah, I am basically written it, but like I said, it works for games that I don't actually want to buy. Like Overwatch, I'll buy it. But
why
I first got to rent it. Because I wanted to rent it and get it here first, then press the keep button. And that's how you do it.
So, how much did you rent it?
When I first did it for the first month, it was about $13.
So you got to pay $13 and an extra $60.
No. Oh, my God. You don't even have to pay $60 for this game. I probably only have to pay like $40.
Like
60. And Gamefly selling it for about $40. Oh shit, I went somewhere I wasn't supposed to be. Shit.
I probably should have bought some smite.
Oh my God, did he just put up a shield to block me? Like, did my teammate just block me from going to safety?
I
believe it.
Maybe he just don't want you on the team.
Damn, that was fair, wasn't it? Oh no, I think that's Junkrat.
Junkrat.
Yeah, I think that was Junkrat.
They have
Yeah, see, that's why when you see a Bastion, you gotta hope there's a sniper point or something where you can snipe him. Mercy. I killed somebody with Mercy? I don't remember doing that. Did you watch the trailer of Injustice when it first came out? The first Injustice? Yeah, I did, yeah. When it was all looking like kind of lifelike.
You said you didn't even know when I asked you.
The first Injustice? No, I said I didn't know. You the one that didn't know.
I said you know there was Injustice 2. You said no.
Oh my God. I asked you did you know there was an Injustice 2 and you said no. I don't know what I was telling you all about it being at E3.
I simply tell you,
there's Injustice 2
coming out.
I gotta fix this voice thing.
This
ain't good for the stream.
Supergirl fighting the Red Lantern.
Yeah, okay. You ain't know nothing about that. I was telling you about everything.
Dude, if it wasn't for smoke, I wouldn't even
bought this game. Here you go, talking about
smoke. Man, I don't even like playing with these other characters, though.
I think you like Scorpion.
No.
Damn. Injustice 2 trailer was lit. I really like. Man, it was. I've seen them change through all them armors.
Yeah, they said they might cancel Injustice 2.
The lies you tell.
No, they said they might cancel it and just do maybe something else.
Headshot. I got time for Zenyatta.
Oh yes, you do. Your favorite character.
No, he ain't.
Nobody wants that.
Damn! Hail to the Nah. Setting up portals? Okay. I hear that on Justice 2, you could buy gear style instead of fighting for it. That'd be good. That way I don't have to. Mm-hmm. That was all them games was around.
Oh my goodness, not like this.
Yeah.
Now see what I'm hoping for, because I already seen that when you buy these skills or these gears, they change some of your movesets. I'm hoping they do something for the combo list too, and not just the moveset. Like maybe different variables.
Variations.
Yeah, that too. Variations. That's what I meant to say.
Which one you is on? And you better be a land quake, sucker.
Who?
You.
I'm with the Shadow of the Brotherhood now.
Oh, let me befriend you right now.
I was Lin Kuei, but they got boring.
Ooh! You damn make up these lies?
Now, if they had Scorpion's Clan, I'd be with them.
Ooh!
You ain't ready, Tracer.
The Shira Ryu?
Yeah, the Shira Ryu.
Where they got them, though?
You murk me. I am.
Damn it, man. I knew you were gonna do that.
Man, she put her to sleep.
Wait, that's a character that can put you to sleep on that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should definitely take that game back now. That's some cheap stuff, and you know it.
And it's one of the new characters. She puts you to sleep. That's Zenyatta though.
Look at so fucking awesome, man. He is the only reason why I got this game.
This is Orb Discord and Harmony. Somebody must have stepped on one of my traps. Tracer and the teammate blocked the way. Thank you, teammate. It was Junkrat.
I'll stay right to her.
Dang.
Oh, that was a bad move.
Perfect.
God,
you're at
the castle.
Reach level 4.
No, man.
Loot box.
Oh man, you do it.
Ben has left the voice chat channel.
Okay,
I want to try out Anna. Nano boost, increase the ally speed and damage while reducing damage taken. Biotic rifle. And then press L2 to zoom in. Heals my allies. Sleep dart. Biotic grenade. She's like an anti-mercy.
You say you gonna make a slight plan,
Lady Quay? I ain't gonna lie, I would. But I bet you there's already one out there.
Yeah, probably true. So when I lose, I'm about to hop on my mic. I'm on mic too loud. I'll turn it down.
There's nothing that I can take before. Take it away from me.
Yeah, they're saying somebody's bad. The new wild outfit, so they're about to take it out to some event and put somebody else on some.
Here you go again.
I'm telling you what I'm saying. High res ain't say that.
What they said was the Jinwei skin was such a horrible redesign, they gonna replace it and give one to Scotty. I don't know. What they should give Artemis one instead of that dumb Jinwei. She's been in the game the longest.
Okay, Jinwei, we got no skin. She need one.
I fired a grenade though.
How come Prey has a maid, but she fight like a hunter?
I don't know. She can do both, I'm guessing.
She two more.
Yeah, she uses her two a lot. Damn, that's why I didn't see. I was looking for Hanzo, bitch.
It comes right back on who.
The command still don't come out.
I didn't do that.
The biz ad.
Don't break that.
I don't understand combat. I know I hit the buttons in the right combat.
So stupid, man. It made me drop like a 40% combo for that.
I didn't do it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna play some. This game is tripping, man.
It's not inputting on the freaking thing. I mean, I done dropped so many combos because of that.
I've never gotten mad. This is online, it's horrible. It's like an input, but it's still not working. Probably because you're nervous.
Input error. I wish they would have brought back the lady off of Nando, the Scarlet.
That's what everybody was saying, but I don't know. I guess that's not happening. I want Jade.
What do you mean? You got Katana.
Motherfuck Katana. I want Jade.
She got a variation that does all of Jade.
But still, no. It's still not Jade, though.
Now you're just being greedy. You already got a variation that does everything. What's the point? I mean, what's the point? Where'd he go?
I like Anna putting people to sleep.
Who do that?
This new character in Overwatch, she be putting them to sleep.
She's a DLC?
Nah, she's not DLC. She's just in the game. Oh, I'm about to die. Victory! Come on, did I get play of the game? Almost. Zenyatta got it. I was up there doing dirt, though.
Who else?
She was watching something funny. That's why you better go get them Doritos. You better go get the Doritos. Apparently, yeah, she dying laughing over here.
Oh, God.
Well, that's what happened to you.
Damn. Black, is you still want to team up in this? We can't team up in this, right?
You can't win on Mortal Kombat Online. Yeah, you can. I won in Mortal Kombat Online. It's just too much, man. I thought they fixed it.
Mom, give me a kiss on my cheek.
in my bed.
What the?
See what she do? Make shit sloppy. How she do me? If it ain't a clean
sheet,
I'm
gonna do it. What is this game, man? I'm not doing that. I'm on pressing the right button, but it's still not putting me in the right command.
That's because you're horrible, I mean.
It never does this offline.
Here you go with Smite.
I'm gonna try to send parents a message, tell them to go ahead and take off their new skin, cause nobody's buying it.
Yeah. Trying to get over there to my teammates. This one in critical need.
Finish with the match.
Mm.
One of those characters is one game you do really good, and one game you do like really horrible.
What's up, Blackest? I'm saying, man, if you want to team up, I'm all ears. No lift, no! I needed that vantage point.
Story mode?
If Smite had a story mode, that'd be awesome.
Smite, Overwatch.
No, I'm just saying, if Smite had a story mode, it'd be awesome. This one you could easily make one for.
Most people get the game for the online. So, Pokemon Go, do you actually battle other people? You can. It's not like the regular one.
Nah, not really.
Are you saying I can attack my own teammate?
Why would you? Only you want to do that. Shit, man, I got distracted. All right, Black, it's cool.
Somebody else's team.
Here come Reaper.
So we finally caught up to the PC player, right?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out when the hell do we get over there?
I think he's badass as a tank, bro. Next they gonna show Jeans and Freya. After that they might show Medusa. My bad.
Freya's actually real good if you know how, the right build to use for.
I have never used Freya.
Well, once you find out the build, you're going to be almost unstoppable. Freya is, like, still the most broken female character in the game.
Wait, she broken?
Yeah, Freya been broken for a long time. She been broken since PC.
Oh, yeah. They been slowing you down?
They ain't gonna slow Fred down. If any of Fred's attacks, that's because they nerfing the wrong stuff. They nerf one of his abilities, but they nerf the wrong one. Why would you nerf his circle when his X button, when you summon those dragons, is the real problem? You want that Medusa? You better be ready to put in like almost $50 at least, like I said. Well, how you think I got all those skins I got that transferred over to the PlayStation 4? How you think I got all those skins?
If I had to do that, I would have bought them.
I put the money into it.
I don't think no skin is worth $50.
A whole bunch of them, a whole bunch of good ones is.
That's only... gems.
They all 400 gems. This chair hurt my butt, man. This chair hurt my butt.
I think that's the stream instead of echoing stuff, man. Every time you stream, you make like a little echo noise in the background.
Who?
You, every time you stream, you make like a little echo back noise in the background.
It has to be these settings. Like I said, my settings change. Because sometimes I hear it on your streams and sometimes I don't. Tracer hype.
Hoping
they make her one
like a little swimming pool, like a little water fountain. She knock you up in the air.
But
I know she's gonna have a water gun.
They ain't gonna do nothing.
Get that skin too.
If I want the Medusa skin, I'm unfortunately have to get it, but I'm never gonna probably use it.
What's the point of you getting it then?
So I can get the Medusa skin. I ain't finna wait for that to show up in the treasure chest. That might not. That Medusa skin might. Now see, here's what you realize. Gotta realize that Medusa skin might never come as a treasure chest. There's a whole lot of skins that are out that has never came in a treasure chest. Like that Thanatos skin, Archangel Thanatos skin is not a treasure chest
skin. Yeah, I want that one too.
But you can't get it in a treasure chest. At least not yet.
Most annoying God on
here. I think we won God of War.
When I'm low on man, I'm gonna have to retreat.
Why don't you buy two real potions?
Yeah, I should.
No, let me get where the hell are the enemies at? Tuka, little air stop.
Yeah. Oh, boy, early game, right?
The toes look like candy, like different versions of annihilators. They look like annihilators. Delicious little annihilators. Like, this is like lemon. This is green apple. This is grape. This is orange. Who is your favorite character so far? It's between Tracer and Widowmaker Blackies. Hey, what you mean I'm streaming for? I was messing with my girl's feet and I got shot in the back. Now here you go. Everybody know that's your favorite pastime. Oh shit. Hold on, you going to James, whatchamacallit? He's having a housewarming party this Friday.
Why didn't y'all tell me this?
I thought he told you.
He didn't tell me this. James never called me.
But then again, I don't never pay attention to the phone. I just put it in the drawer.
See? So he probably did call you. Your dumb ass got it in the drawer. That's why you be missing all the important job calls, man. I told you to stop doing that. You just put it in the drawer and you got these jobs calling to interview you.
Here's the thing, I don't like phones.
Yeah, no, I think I ain't gonna let it go when you traded in that game for a phone that don't work and I told you not to.
Here you go bringing up this. That happened like a year ago.
Because, man, I tried to tell you, and I think it was from eBay too, so I told you that phone wasn't gonna work. What you go ahead and do? We ain't got it anyway. If it was Amazon, I would have said, cool, go ahead and do it. Where the hell is everybody? Why am I just walking the wrong way?
Craig gets spamming her too.
I ain't do nothing this round.
Why the heck, baby? Because you haven't even used all the characters yet.
Who?
You?
I don't want to use all the characters. There's only like two that I really like and probably 10 in total that I'll play with rarely. Like, wait, Blackest, who's your favorite character in this again? I think you said it was Hanzo, right?
No,
you said it was
man.
Reaper. Like, Blackest's favorite character is Reaper, so most likely I'll have to use Tracer with his Reaper.
Ain't Aquaman useless?
Blackest, is Aquaman useless? Because he's looking kind of hype now.
What happened on Family Guy? That lady was getting raped and he did nothing.
What?
You remember on Family Guy what happened?
I know I don't.
I'm just...
Talk about some lady. You horrible.
Nah.
You need to get
these
loot boxes.
That's what happened on Family Guy. He did nothing. He stood there.
See, why don't we believe you? Let's see what we got, y'all.
Keep spamming her, too.
Oh, we got some good stuff this time.
She got good clear, too.
Victory post for Zenyatta. An emote for, Anna, cool. Can we preview? I don't know. There we go.
Oh, get the fat guy!
Oh, shit. Nah, Blackie said Aquaman is awesome and hype.
I ain't telling him to say nothing.
He said Aquaman is awesome and hype.
You whispered him and told him to say that.
No,
so
I ain't whisper
count.
Shit. And you saw, and if you saw Batman versus Superman, you saw how badass they made him look.
I didn't see it.
Well, and when you see it, you're gonna see how badass they made him look.
Can he use hydrokinesis?
Yes, Aquaman can use hydrokinesis. He can summon lightning through his trident like Poseidon can. That's Poseidon's trident. So of course he can use hydrokinesis.
Are you saying
Aquaman is technically OP? He don't need to be in water to kill you. That's what everybody think. He could just bring the water to him.
I believe Family Guy. What happened was that lady was getting ready. He was in the water, just wasn't doing anything.
No, I believe this friendship is over now.
Oh, so I see, forgot that guy. Some punk, drunk guy. Gotta be careful.
Bacchus.
No, that, the guy that keep putting you to sleep, he's the most annoying guy to me.
Kumbhakarna.
Yeah, it's just like, he just keeps stunning you. Oh, shit.
That's why you get CC for Kumba. But only use him when it's critical. Black has said, if you keep talking shit about Aquaman, he's gonna be one.
Nah, man, I would rather play as Kisame.
But he's not a DC anything.
Yeah, it's funny how they keep calling.
Yeah. Temple of Anubis. Look, we're going to a smite map. What is up with your obsession with your foot in my ass, babe?
Because you keep messing with it. Leave me alone.
I know you like those types of things, Quincy.
What the? here you go. Talking shit you don't know.
So you did come to work with like some shades on?
What?
You come to work with like some shades on? You getting a fuse?
No.
How about that time you forgot to get her Doritos? Now she on her way to kick your ass.
You making all this up.
Yeah, I know he always making stuff up.
What the?
I never threatened your friend.
That one time you threatened Tremaine.
We're not threatening Tremaine.
The other day when he was talking shit and you wouldn't shut up.
No, I didn't. I wasn't even in.
No, I mean, we was going to Aldi's, but he kept talking shit.
That was you.
I knew he was lying.
You came back to the game and talked shit.
Because you was talking shit, so I had to come back with something.
What does that have to do with me? I didn't say nothing.
You were support.
I did not.
Yo, man. Try to put a hit out on T-Money, too.
I did?
Yeah. Because I ain't say nothing about threatening T-Money over no Doritos. I threatened your black ass over Doritos.
Oh my God, what is that thing?
So Quincy, do you go to work with shades on? Oh my God, what is it? Damn, dude.
Who is that going off over there?
What? Yeah, they spamming
that. When are we gonna get the quiet thing? When people start spamming words, you can tell them to be quiet.
That's one of the. I know. Susan.
Oh, terrible. Yeah, I'm on point with Tracer right now.
So how many people be online for that Godzilla game?
Man, when it first came out, it was hype. It was people everywhere, but I ain't gonna lie, it's dead right now and I need to revive it. Because the game is just too damn hype. At least to me it is.
Look, why would they should
have
put like a team match on
it? See, I don't know why they didn't do that, but you know, it at least could have been like that. Like, instead of three monsters, they should have put four in there. Somebody save me. I'm walking in circles. Somebody save me. Oh, shit.
Get old.
Oh, it's the dude that makes the music. I heard he kind of cool.
Yeah, Dude, I'm horrible. I'm completely missing him.
What do you think they will make the Flash his super? Well, let's see. He already ran around the world and punched you like and punched the bejesus out of you. So at this point, I'm thinking maybe he like beats the crap out of you super fast. Like he runs around you in circles, beating you up. Maybe puts you in a wind tornado or something. I don't know. It has to be something cool though.
No, wait, are you thinking of Susanoo?
Who?
You?
No, I'm talking about the Flash is super. Like his new super for Injustice 2. Like, will he run around you in circles and you know, create a tornado and suck you into it? Like he normally does. Or will he run around you in circles and beat the crap out of you?
What tier would you say Flash was for the
first one?
Yeah.
Flash was at least B or A. Total Recall. That would be cool. I know, right? They have to do something with Flash's speed for his super. That's a must. Like, maybe he'll use the speed force, Blackest. That'll be epic. Did you just say we're going to drop the beat?
I think they're going to do it now.
But yeah, Flash's tier had to be at least B or A, because he was actually a good character. He's like technical.
But how would you rate Deathstroke?
Deathstroke, he's actually good, but when somebody other is using know how to use him and not spamming, Deathstroke, oh shit. Deathstroke is A or S. No, he's not S. Deathstroke is A. A like A minus or like
Superman double S?
No, Superman ain't no double S. Superman is like B plus.
He was broken.
So, and his I beams, yeah, it's his I beams that are the problem. Dang, he got me, man. And I have, it said I have a 7-player kill streak, damn.
Well, I might be able to jungle, man. You got good clear.
But I think Supergirl gonna be the new hype, for real.
She look old on there for some reason. She's like an old lady kind of.
I know.
Does she look like that on the show?
Nah, she's technically supposed to look young, but she probably is just a little bit older. Wait, did we lose? Yeah, we lost.
Hell, she might be in the jungle. Can Freya jungle?
It's risky. She can do it, but it's risky.
Because she got really good clears.
She has to have a good build to be a jungler, though.
Then she got like a bubble. I need to go with this
man. Ran into so many people spamming with Deathstroke yesterday. Man, the Deathstroke spam is still real. I thought that game was kind of dead too, Blackest, because everybody was playing MKX. It's gonna be split when Injustice 2 come out. It's gonna be split because MKXL is still new, so it's gonna split.
Yeah, they still gonna be doing tournaments for them. You know what? I do want to play that Street Fighter though.
Wait, did Sonic Fox win Evo?
Of course he did. I send him a message like, you cheating bastard.
How you gonna send him a message like that? He on your friends list. He gonna delete you.
No, I'll never forget that. I had to get James money and he lost that bet because I told him quit running in the plane and he kept doing it. I'm gonna forgive him for that. Nah. What was that? It was me and you versus James and somebody. What? James
no, I remember it was me, you, James, and Paco. And me and you were double teaming James, and Paco came out of nowhere and helped and saved him. Because James was talking shit, talking about the airplane was his level, but I was killing him. And he was like, I don't know, I think this is Quincy level. Right before we can like finish him off, Paco came in and turned the tides.
Dude, everybody was mad at him for picking A.
Hold on.
And
you remember that, right? When Paco came in, Grob joined the match, you talked about he had some pizza. Sometimes it is, and sometimes it's not. It's rare to, headshot. It's rare to find a good Deathstroke player, though. You said what?
Deathstroke got a spam to be good.
No, Deathstroke don't got a spam. It's just, he's just too easy. He's easy access.
We got a woman president. Yeah. Yeah.
I think they got run cancels on Injustice, too, though. I'm pretty sure they might do, though. Ed Boon is directing it, right? Yeah, they gonna have run cancels.
It's so hard to get in, man. Us Trace, I probably can't zip in. We gotta see. Nah, man. I need Widow. Anna. If we gonna get in there.
Forgive me, we ain't got our towel right here. Yeah, be careful.